The shopping frenzy that cooled off earlier this holiday season seems to be picking up again, and just in time, because it's pretty much now or never. WESH News' Michelle Meredith is out with holiday shoppers right now. And Michelle, what'd you find out there? Doesn't look too crowded right at this second, anyway.
Well, we are here at the Altamonte Mall, and it is beginning to look like a lot like Christmas. And I'm not talking snow. I'm talking consumers, shoppers. It's 5 days before Christmas, and merchants say it seems finally consumers are through looking, and they're ready to start buying. There's a good crowd here. Cash registers are ringing. Merchants are singing.
I hear that the people have started shopping.
Were you beginning to wonder?
Yes. We were wondering what happened to Christmas and whether it's going to be worse than the regular months. So,
but people are buying now.
Now, starting today, surprisingly.
And according to the National Retail Federation, everyone is getting a piece of the action. The malls, the internet, the big box discount stores. We checked into Walmart and found the parking lot packed with cars. Inside, they were packed with people. Now, the National Retail Federation says they predict that sales will be up 4% this year over last year. And, Wendy, we will have to see how that all pans out. I'm Michelle Meredith, reporting live from Seminole County.